You got a plan tonight or what, man?
Heck yeah, I got a plan. I got a radically hellacious plan.
Let's hear it.
First, we go get a buttload of tall cans, and we go find a double kink. No, wait. Go sled in the backcountry.
Oh, yeah.
Build up some thick, burlacious pow jumps, stomp some meat helicopters into some pow-pow, and get those chicks all horn-dogged out! Yeah!
Man, we're gonna do what we always do. We're gonna drive around like dumbasses. Then we're gonna end up probably in Gully Camp eating Cobra Dogs.
Shut up, Joe Fag. Ever since then, you saw that gnarly eyeball, man. You haven't been the same. I'm Hubs, and this is my buddy Joe.
So, we heard you babes might want to party?
Oh yeah? Who'd you hear that from?
I heard it from Tack.
Who the hell's Tack?
He's just some dude.
So you guys got any purple nasts?
No.
You got any tailbones?
No.
No.
You got any methods?
No.
What do you have?
Chill, babe, we got alcohol.
What, like some Annie Green Springs?
Not even. We brought the Schnapster.
Bitchin'.
What, you don't get down in the Schnapsteria?
Not since I was in like 7th grade.
What do you drink now then?
151. You think you guys can score any of that?
Whatever you want, babe.
Good, because that stuff makes me crazy, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, yeah, we know what you mean. We'll be right back.
eat?
Hey, look. There's Tack.
That retarded putt. I'll go loogie on him.
All right. Nico got me.
What, John? Oh, it's a dude.
What are you doing here,
man? Ah, screw you, Snotrag. Let's book, man.
Don't call me that. My last name's Hanky.
Okay, Hanky. But what about that poutine, man? Let's do this.
I'm halfway through Dukes of Hazzard. I'd really like to finish it. My mom would probably freak out.
What the hell is your mom gonna do, man? Ah, hello, Mrs. Snot. I mean, Mrs. Hanky. I was wondering here if little Norman would like to come meet some pals of ours.
Ah, that sounds like fun.
Mom, I was watching TV, and besides, Deuce Hazard is coming on later. I can't wait.
Oh, Norm, you really need to get out more.
Thank you.
up, super freak?
Here you go, man. Jump on the grenade.
Your disco dude over there is gonna car me, man.
Dude, disco dude doesn't care. Disco dude over there makes $4.25 an hour, Joe. Just do it. You got this, man.
All right, man.
151? Are you gonna boogie with the foxes tonight?
You know how it is, bro.
Do it with a little Annie Green Springs. The sexies love it.
No thanks, man.
Now, you wanna shred the gnar? Make it gnar. Put a little Wu-Tang on your kicker. Butter that muffin. Slash it, man.
Oh. didn't need some ID.
No, it's cool, man. I'm 25.
Sure, you must have left your wallet in your sports coat.
Oh, thanks anyways, man.
Hey, officers.
Michael Hubbs.
Hey.
Come on over here.
Whoa,
Red.
Whoa.
Michael Hubbs. Red, you minors aren't trying to purchase alcohol legally now, are you?
No, man, you know it's better than that.
No, man.
You guys must think I'm a real narc. You know what? I used to be cool. I used to take a little toke, drink a little beer, pee my pants. No big deal.
Dude, this thing just scarfed my tape. Dude, this thing just scarfed my tape.
So, big deal. Put in another one.
All right, let's find it through all this junk. Here we go. Rock and roll.
What the hell is this?
This is my favorite song.
Thought I told you you're not playing this Chad Rock and the Blue Torpedo. Now take it out.
No, man.
Hey, let me tell you something, Joe. Every band puts out some Chad Rock just to find out who the fairies are. Now take it out.
Screw you, man.
Screw me?
Yeah, screw you.
What the? Screw me. Take it.
Say Shadrock.
All right, man, Shadrock.
All right,
Shadrock.
Now take it out.
All right, man. Something else.
I'm getting tired of Take me dancing. Yeah, keep me out all night. So I can feel like there's no fucking end in sight. Can't you see the possibilities of being on the other side? I'm not mistaken, yeah, I've seen you. Forsaken lives behind that door. Well, I keep it locked tight, still it bothers me. The nights I can't sleep, I'm looking for that. Possibility of stepping across that line. The things I don't know won't hurt me, so they say. I'm only human. Monkey on my back today. My head is fusion of love and hate to bear. Find the solution, or maybe I'll always be scared. Can't you see the possibilities? It could be greener on the other side.
Damn, girl. Yeah.
Whoa.
Who the hell are you?
You gotta snooze, you lose, bud.
Let's go, babe.